Because Five Nights at Freddy's 3, Night 3 is too ridiculous. It is so stupid. I just hate it. Someone told me that it was like the easiest game. It's clearly a lie. Anyways, 5 days until the party. Yeah. What is this? What did he do this time? He locked you in your room again? Don't be scared. I'm here with you.
Why is Faxon headless?
That's what a common YouTuber would say. Open the door! Tomorrow's another day. Night one. How do I access all the crap here? I'd like to do a tutorial. What? There's a tutorial? God, is it loading? I never knew these things took this long. Oh. Press LB to run to the door. Press LB. Left stick downward and LB to turn around. Quiet. What? Oh, that was just so stressful. Okay, the thing is with this game, you have to be dead silent. Okay, like dead silent. Okay, that is why you're not going to hear a lot of commentary from this one. Okay, 4 days until the party. You know he is hiding again. He won't stop until you find him. Jesus. I'm just kidding. I'm scared of that crap, man.
Tomorrow's another day.
Yep, tomorrow's another day. Fun with Plush Trap. He hasn't moved. Come on, bro. We gotta move. What? He's not moving. Oh! Two. That's gonna be enough for me. Alright, after all the stress, that was night 3 and Five Nights at Freddy's 3, I'm done for today. Do not expect another episode until, let's say, the weekend, Friday maybe? Friday maybe, I'm not sure. Just when I feel like it, I don't know. But, yeah, that's gonna be it for now. Yeah, so. No!